Hello children, our chapter is Stars and the Solar System. Mars. Mars is also called as red planet because it has most iron content on it. It has two natural satellites of its own, namely Phobos and Deimos. And Mars have many volcanoes on it, but there is no active volcanoes. One of the main volcano is Olympus Mons. Mangalyaan. See, this was launched by ISRO. Around Mars orbit, launched in November 2013, was placed in its orbit, and in 2014 September, it reached successfully. India is the first country that could place an orbital in its orbit in the first attempt. Jupiter, see, this is the largest planet in the solar system. For example, it can include 1500 Earth-like planets in it, but it does not have high mass compared to its size. So the mass of the Jupiter is almost 318 times of the mass of the Earth. Jupiter has many moons, nearly 79 moons, but four large moons are identified by Galileo. And then Jupiter has rings around it. The four largest moons are Europa, Io, Ganymede. Ganymede is the largest natural satellite in the solar system. Answer the following. Why Mars is called red planet? How many satellites does Mars have? Which is the largest natural satellite in our solar system?